So we're going to review our five tempos, and then I'm going to teach you two more words for music that go with tempo. So first our five tempos, starting with very slow, that's largo. Our next tempo is slow, and it's about walking speed, it's andante. Then we have in the middle, which is our jogging speed, moderato. Then we have our fast speed, which is like a running pace, allegro. And then we have our very fast tempo, which is like a sprint speed, presto. So let's review all those from the very bottom. We have largo, andante, moderato, allegro, and presto. Now, can you do it on your own? I'll give you a countdown. Just try. You got it. All right, now we're gonna go backwards. We're gonna start with the fastest, and then we're gonna get to the slowest. So, presto, allegro, moderato, andante, largo. So those should all be review. And here is what we're gonna learn. We've got two new words for tempo. So you know we have some that go slow, we have some that go fast, we have one that's in the middle. And there is a tempo speed that means to gradually get faster. So that word is accelerando, and it sounds like accelerate. It also looks like the word decelerate. So if you were in a car and your parent, grandparent, neighbor, friend, whoever is driving you and you're at a red light and then it turns to green, they're gonna put their foot on the gas pedal, make the car go faster so they can go for the green light. So the car is going to accelerate. Same thing with music. If the tempo starts to get faster and faster and faster, that is accelerando. Now the same goes in reverse. If you see a yellow light, your car is going to slow down so that way you don't run a red light. So in music, if the tempo gets slower and slower and slower, it's called ritardando, which means to get slower or slowing down. So there you have it. What is our word that means it is gradually getting faster? Accelerando. And what is our word that means we are gradually getting slower? Ritardando. Excellent. Largo, andante, moderato, allegro, presto, ritardando, accelerando. So, for review, we're gonna review the words ritardando and accelerando. So I'm gonna play for you a song, very simple. Accelerando. to get all the ones at the end where I was like, oh, what did I do? What did I just do? So I was just doing accelerandos, and then I was doing retardandos. I made the music go faster, and then I slowed it down, and then I made it faster again, and then I slowed it down again. So, well, that was quite a workout. So, yeah.